Hi children, good morning. Welcome back to our class. Children, in the last class, already I gave V1, V2 and no words, I think. Okay, I think I gave no words and V1, V2, okay. Today, I am going to give you page number 11. You take page number 11. True or false? Meanings already given, no? Hawk, it means falcon. Hawk, that already I gave. Hawk means falcon. Birds, to sit on a branch. Then imitate, to copy. Swooping down, to come down, one fast movement. Pounce, to fall on its prey. Skill, the ability to do something well. These are the meanings. Okay, this I have given. Then now you take true or false, page number 11. First one, the crow lived on top of the hill. Where did the crow live, children? Where did the crow live? Where did the crow not? Where did the hawk live? The hawk lived on the top of the hill. And then we will study. The crow lived on the tree. This crow came and sat on this tree. And perched on the tree and watching the hawk already below. Here, the crow lived on top of the hill. Actually, who is on top of the hill? The hawk. The crow is on top of the hill. So that is false. Write down. False. You write in the textbook only. Write in the textbook only. Second one. The crow liked to imitate others. The crow liked to imitate others. Is it true or false, children? It is true. Right now, true. Third one. The hawk had very sharp eyesight. Nammal padichu alle bayangara sharp aanu ethra long distances il ninnalum adina avyaktamayittu kaanam ennu nammal padichu. Appam the hawk had very sharp eyesight. Is it true or false? It is true. Then fourth one. The crow thought that swooping down required special skill. The crow thought that swooping down required special skill. Now, true or false? False. Then fifth one. The hawk had observed the crow. Like, nammada hawk nammada crow ye observe edu. Like, idellam vichichittu avasanam parayunnad endha parayunnathu? Adayathu hunt cheyyunnathum pinne endana? Nammal padichu endana? Athra pettanu easy alla. Endha mattullavare imitate cheyyunnathum idaye pidikkunnathum athra easy ulla karyamallennu nammada hawk vannu crow yodu parayunnundu. Like, it is not easy to hunt and it is not easy to imitate. Nammada hawk vannu crow yodu parayunnundu. But then the hawk had observed the crow. Is it true or false? It is true. Okay. First one is false. Second one true. Third one true. Fourth one false. The last one is true. Okay. Then answer the following. Answer the following. Answer the following. First one, who lived on top of the hill? Who lived on top of the hill, children? Who lived on top of the hill? A hawk lived on top of the hill. Who lived on top of the hill? A hawk lived on top of the hill. Okay. Who lived on top of the hill? A hawk lived on top of the hill. Second one. What was at the foot of the hill? What was at the foot of the hill? There was a banyan tree at the foot of the hill. There was a banyan tree at the foot of the hill. Question you write from the textbook. Okay, there was a banyan tree. Banyan tree at the foot of the hill. There was a banyan tree at the foot of the hill. Okay. The first question is, who lived on top of the hill? Who lived on top of the hill? A hawk lived on top of the hill. A hawk on matre diamadi. Baki question londa. No, he lived on top of the hill. Second one, what was at the foot of the hill? There was a banyan tree. Atre madi. Baki question londa. At the foot of the hill. There was a banyan tree at the foot of the hill. Okay. Then third one. Why did the crow come to the banyan tree every day? Ella divasavum nammude crow banyan tree il endinaanu vannada endukondaanu vannada. Why did the crow come to the banyan tree every day? Ella divasavum ee banyan tree il endukondaanu avan vannada endukondaanu crow vannada. The crow came to the banyan tree every day to watch the hawk hunt his prey. Alle endinaayirunnu nammude hawk ഇരയെ പിടിക്കുന്നത് കാണാൻ വേണ്ടിയിട്ട് അത് നോക്കിയിരിക്കുമായിരുന്നു. അതിനു വേണ്ടിയിട്ടാണ് നമ്മുടെ ക്രോ ഇവിടെ വന്നത് അല്ലേ. പറയട്ടോ, വൈ ഡിഡ് ദ ക്രോ കം ടു ദ ബനിയൻ ട്രീ എവരി ഡേ? ദ ക്രോ കെയിം ടു ദ ട്രീ. സി, the crow came to the tree, came to the banyan tree, came to the banyan tree. The crow came to the banyan tree every day, every day to watch the hawk hunt his prey. അവന്റെ ഇരയെ വേട്ടയാടുന്നത് കാണാൻ വേണ്ടിയിട്ട്. Hunt his prey. അല്ലേ, എന്താണ്? The crow came to the banyan tree every day to watch the hawk hunt his prey. Okay, finished. By A, B, C. Then what did the crow like doing? What did the crow like doing? The crow like to imitate others. Lay, the crow like to imitate others. The crow like to imitate others. Imitate others. The crow liked to eat. Imitate. The crow liked to imitate others. The crow liked to imitate others. The first question is, who lived on top of the hill? Who lived on top of the hill? A hawk lived on top of the hill. Second one, what was at the foot of the hill? There was a banyan tree at the foot of the hill. Third one, why did the crow come to the banyan tree every day? The crow came to the banyan tree every day to watch the hawk hunt his prey. Fourth one, what did the crow like doing? The crow liked to imitate others. The crow liked to imitate others. Then F ആണ് ഇനി അടുത്ത് എഴുതേണ്ടത്. ഇവിടെ നമ്മുടെ ഡി ആണ് അല്ലേ, ഇനി ഈ നോൺ ഇടും. ദെൻ എഫ്. ഓക്കെ, ഹൂ ഗോട്ട് ടു ദി റാബിറ്റ് ഫസ്റ്റ്? But you should write it E. Then write down who got to the rabbit first. To the rabbit first. Arkana rabbitine aadhyam kittiyada? Arkana rabbitine aadhyam kittiyada? The hawk got to the rabbit first. The hawk got to the rabbit
go to the rabbit first.
Okay, the hawk got to the rabbit first. Only study these question answers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 enough. 5 answer the following. 5 are enough. 5 question answers you have to study from this lesson. Right? First one, who lived on top of the hill? A hawk lived on top of the hill. What was at the foot of the hill? There was a banyan tree at the foot of the hill. Then why did the crow come to the banyan tree every day? The crow came to the banyan tree every day to watch the hawk hunt his prey. Then what did the crow like doing? The crow liked to imitate others. Then who got to the rabbit first? The hawk got to the rabbit first. Okay, homework is homework. Write and study meanings. Five times. Okay, write and study meanings 5 times. Okay, children, I'm going to end up the class. Thank you and have a nice day.